The noise generated by a resistor depends upon A. its resistance value, B. its operating temperature, C. both its resistance value and operating temperature, D. none of the above. The correct answer is its operating temperature. In a superheterodyne receiver, A. the F stage has better selectivity than RF stage. B. the RF stage has better selectivity than F stage. C. the RF stage has same selectivity than F stage. D. none of the above. The correct answer is the F stage has better selectivity than RF stage. The function of an AM detector circuit is to A. rectify the input signal, B. discard the carrier, C. provide audio signal, D. all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Which of the following should be used in order to prevent overloading or the last if amplifier in a receiver? A. variable selectivity, B. variable sensitivity, C. double conversion, D. squelch. The correct answer is variable sensitivity. Most popular if for receivers tuning to 540 to 1650 kHz is A. 433 kHz, B. 455 kHz, C. 545 kHz, D. 555 kHz. The correct answer is 455 kHz. In a broadcast superheterodyne receiver, the local oscillator operates below the signal frequency. B. local oscillator frequency is normally double the F. C. RF amplifier normally works at kHz above the carrier frequency. D. mixer input must be tuned to the signal frequency. The correct answer is mixer input must be tuned to the signal frequency. A duplexer is a device used to A. feed more than one receiver from a single antenna, B. connect two transmitters to the same antenna, C. connect a receiver and a transmitter to the same antenna, D. none of these. The correct answer is connect a receiver and a transmitter to the same antenna. A heterodyne frequency changer is called A. modulator, B. mixer, C. demodulator, D. frequency translator. The correct answer is mixer. RF amplifiers are used in radio receivers for A. improved image frequency rejection, B. improved rejection of adjacent unwanted signals, C. prevention of re-radiation of the local oscillator through the antenna of the receiver, D. all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. The sensitivity curve of a standard receiver is represented by A. curve A, B. curve B, C. curve C, D. curve D. The correct answer is curve C. Which are the popular IF frequencies for microwave and radar receivers operating on frequencies in the range 1 to 10 GHz? A. 30, 60 and 70 kHz, B. 3, 6 and 7 kHz, C. 30, 60 and 70 MHz, D. 3, 6 and 7 GHz. The correct answer is 30, 60 and 70 MHz. In a ratio detector, A. the linearity is worse than in a phase discriminator, B. the output is twice that obtainable from a similar phase discriminator, C. stabilization against signal strength variations is provided, D. the circuit is the same as in a discriminator except that the diodes are reversed. The correct answer is the linearity is worse than in a phase discriminator. Neutralization is used in RF amplifiers to A. stop oscillation, B. increase bandwidth, C. improve selectivity, D. all of the above. The correct answer is stop oscillation. It is known that noise phase modulates the FM wave. As the noise sideband frequency approaches the carrier frequency, the noise amplitude A will increase, B will decrease, C will remain constant, D will reduce to negligible value. The correct answer is, will decrease. In a receiver, which of the following device has IF input but RF output? A. Demodulator. B. Loudspeaker. C. Audio amplifier. D. Frequency changer. The correct answer is, demodulator. Transistors are free from which type of noise? A. Resistance noise. B. Partition noise. C. Flicker noise. D. Short noise. The correct answer is, partition noise. Standard AM radio broadcasts are confined to AMF, VHF, CVHF, DUHF. The correct answer is MF. In a radio receiver with simple AGC, the highest AGC voltage is produced between stations. B. The faster the AGC time constant, the more accurate the output. C. An increase in signal strength produces more AGC. D. The audio stage gain is normally controlled by AGC. The correct answer is, an increase in signal strength produces more AGC. Which of the following cannot be used to demodulate SSB? A. Complete phase shift generator. B. Product detector. C. Diode balanced modulator. D. Bipolar transistor balanced modulator. The correct answer is, bipolar transistor balanced modulator. A transmitter serial current contains A. Carrier frequencies. B. Audio frequencies. C. Radio frequencies. D. None of the above. The correct answer is, radio frequencies. In a broadcast superheterodyne receiver having no RF amplifier, the loaded Q of the antenna coupling circuit is 100. If the intermediate frequency is 455 kHz, the image frequency at 25 MHz will be A. 24.09 MHz, B. 24.54 MHz, C. 25.45 MHz, D. 25.91 MHz. The correct answer is 25.91 MHz. In a communication system, noise is most likely to affect the signal. A. At the transmitter. B. In the channel. C. In the information source. D. At the destination. The correct answer is, in the channel. In a radio receiver, if the intermediate frequency is too high, A. Selectivity will be poor. B. Tracking difficulties will be least. C. Adjacent channel rejection will improve. D. All of the above will occur. The correct answer is, selectivity will be poor. In a superheterodyne receiver, the IF is 455 kHz. If it is tuned to 1200 kHz, the image frequency will be A. 1655 kHz. B. 2110 kHz. C. 745 kHz. D. 910 kHz. The correct answer is 2110 kHz. The selectivity of most receivers is determined largely by A. Sensitivity. B. Characteristics of IF section. C. Antenna direction. D. All of the above. The correct answer is characteristics of IF section. In a superheterodyne receiver with an IF of 450 kHz is tuned to a signal at 1200 kHz. The image frequency is A. 750 kHz. B. 990 kHz. C. 1650 kHz. D. 2100 kHz. The correct answer is 2100 kHz. In a broadcast super heterodyne's receiver having no RF amplifier, the loaded Q of the antenna coupling circuit is 100. If the intermediate frequency is 455 kHz, the rejection ratio at 25 MHz will be A 1.116, B 1.386, C 2.116, D 2.386. The correct answer is 1.116. As compared to tuned radio frequency receivers, which of the following is the advantage of using super heterodyne receivers? A. High gain and better sensitivity. B. Better selectivity at high frequencies. C. Stability. D. Noise suppression. The correct answer is high gain and better sensitivity. In a radio receiver, if the intermediate frequency is too low, A. Image frequency rejection will improve. B. Selectivity will be too sharp. C. The frequency selectivity of the local oscillator will have to be lowered. D. All of the above. The correct answer is selectivity will be too sharp. FM amplifier in a super heterodyne receiver. A. Increases selectivity. B. Suppresses noise. C. Provides improved tracking. D. Improves the rejection of the image frequency. The correct answer is improves the rejection of the image frequency. Padders are used in a receiver to A. Discard the carrier. B. Facilitate tracking. C. Filter the input signal. D. Suppress noise. The correct answer is facilitate tracking. In a radio receiver, the local oscillator is tuned to a frequency A. Lower than the incoming frequency. B. Higher than the incoming frequency. C. Equal to incoming frequency. D. Any of the above. The correct answer is higher than the incoming frequency. Which of the following oscillator is generally not used at VHF? A. Colpitts oscillator. B. Clapp oscillator. C. Armstrong oscillator. D. Ultra audio oscillator. The correct answer is Armstrong oscillator. An unmodulated voltage 10 V effective is applied to a dioxide detector in which load resistance is 4x10 5 ohms. A micrometer shows that the rectified DC current in this resistance is 30 A. The input resistance of the detector is A. 114 kilowatts. B. 336 kilowatts. C. 384 kilowatts. D. 455 kilowatts. The correct answer is 336 kilowatts. The output of a diode detector contains A. DC voltage. B. Modulating signal. C. RF ripple. D. All of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. Which of the following noise does not occur in transistors? A. Partition noise. B. Short noise. C. Flicker noise. D. Resistance noise. The correct answer is partition noise. Noise generated in a resistor is also known as A. Partition noise. B. White noise. C. Thermal noise. D. Short noise. The correct answer is thermal noise. Which of the following is used to provide tracking between RF amplifier and local oscillator stages of receiver? A. Variable tuning inductor. B. Ganged tuning inductor. C. Variable capacitor. D. Variable preset. The correct answer is ganged tuning inductor. The selectivity of a radio receiver is A. Its ability to reject adjacent unwanted signals. B. Its ability to amplify weak signals. C. The frequency at which it gives maximum amplification to signal. D. Its ability to suppress noise. The correct answer is its ability to reject adjacent unwanted signals. If the intermediate frequency of a superheterodyne receiver falls within the tuning range of the receiver, A. unsuitability will occur. B. heterodyne whistles will be heard. C. tuning to the frequency band immediately adjacent to the intermediate frequency will become impossible. D. all of the above. The correct answer is all of the above. EM 84 tube is used in radio receivers as A. audio amplifier, B. RF amplifier, C. full wave rectifier, D. magic eye. The correct answer is magic eye. Which of the following statement about receivers is false? A. double conversion is used to improve image rejection. B. double conversion is used to improve selectivity. C. variable sensitivity is used to improve selectivity. D. variable sensitivity is used to eliminate selective fading. The correct answer is variable sensitivity is used to eliminate selective fading. Modulated carrier power in FM. A. increases with modulating signal power. B. decreases with modulating signal power. C. is independent of the modulating signal power. D. none. The correct answer is independent of the modulating signal power. In superheterodyne receivers, the local oscillator is used to A. detect the modulating signal, B. amplify the received modulated carrier, C. shift the frequency of the received modulated carrier to the IF band, D. The correct answer is shift the frequency of the received modulated carrier to the IF band. Which of the following is same in AM and FM receivers? A. demodulator, B. AGC, C. IF amplifier, D. all of the above. The correct answer is IF amplifier. A notch filter is sometimes used in communication receivers to A. reduce receiver gain at some specific frequency, B. increase receiver gain at some specific frequency, C. made selectivity more precise, D. spread the bandwidth. The correct answer is reduce receiver gain at some specific frequency. Which one of the following is not a useful quantity for comparing the noise performance of receivers? A. noise figure, B. noise temperature, C. input noise voltage, D. equivalent noise resistance. The correct answer is input noise voltage. Which of the following statement about the amplitude limiter is not valid? A. leak type bias must be used, B. output must be tuned, C. the circuit is always biased in class C by virtue of the leak type bias, D. when the input increases past the threshold of limiting, the gain decreases to keep the output constant. The correct answer is the circuit is always biased in class C by virtue of the leak type bias.